Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. You done know it's the one and only Miss Chin, and in today's video this will be a quick day in the life. Well, I hope it's quick day in the life because I don't want to make a long video or whatever. I've been up from 6 o'clock. I already ate breakfast. I had a cornmeal porridge. I washed my face. I brushed my teeth, took a shower already. I was praying, printing out labels, and now I'm diving right into business. I just got done packing up some orders. All of these orders were from yesterday. I always aim to ship either the same day or next day or the latest within 3 days, unless it's like a pre-order or something of that kind. I'm gonna get Tris now. Head on the road, go to the post office. Okay, so I just did everything. I have my clip in the back of my hair. So I just got dressed. I'm had to head out into my car. So let's just go. Ow. Definitely cool reminder to work hard. I think the glasses made it to the fit check. Okay guys, we made it to the car. I am driving straight to the post office. I tried putting the camera in my passenger seat, but the camera was flying over the place, so I'm gonna have to be in my hand. Wait, I'm gonna double park because, yeah. But the post office is right there. I'm going right in there. I'll be back. Okay, quick chit chat on my way to the nail salon. So, a confession, guys. I think I want to go back to school. This is how I look at it, right? I'm 20. I turned 21 in April. If I can use all of my time for the next 5 years working nonstop or educating myself, doing something other than like right now, I'm just comfortable. Basically, I'm just comfortable, and I don't want to be comfortable. I wanna be challenged. You know, right now I'm not really challenged with my business. I'm not challenged with my passions. I wanna be challenged. I think I wanna secure a degree. You know, challenge myself there. I think I wanna, you know, work some. I wanna work a job. I don't know what job I'd actually wanna work, and I want it to align with who I am. I don't want it to be no friggin', you know, job that I have outgrown. Damn.
What fuck you pay me? Got booking fee plus VAT.
You know what? I think I'm gonna make this my intro. Get it? Day in the Life by Central C, and you guys are watching Day in the Life with C. That was a knee slapper. Okay, guys, change of plans. Before I go do my toes, I'm about to go get some food in New Rochelle. I think I'm going to Crave. Some Jamaican restaurant. I went there 2 times before. Okay, so I just went to get food at Crave. Now I'm about to go to Magic Nail Beauty Spa and go do my toes. So now I am headed to go get a tattoo. Hopefully I'm able to get a touch up on my butt tattoo, but if not, I'm definitely gonna get another neck tattoo right here. I'm gonna get Proverbs 19:21. That verse is basically many are the plans in a person's heart, but only God's plan will prevail. Proverbs 19:21 really resonates with me because I feel like there's so many things I'd be wanting to do, but like only God's plan really be coming out into fruition. Like, let me shut up. I don't want to get too deep or whatever. Like, I should have went to the juice bar today, but I didn't get a chance to. Only because, matter of fact, I think I'm gonna go to the juice bar right now. I've been to Freckles. Yeah. Okay, so I just left Freckles. I'm headed to go get the tattoo now. I just got my Island Rush with Extra Mango. Purr.
Oh my god, that's so cute!
Six million ways to die. Choose one.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm about to cry. Bam, I got my tattoo wrapped up. Destiny's own is right here. Bam. Kennedy's on the phone. Ken, you wanna be in my YouTube video? See you guys. So guys, I made it home. Well, I'm in the driveway. I'm about to go inside, but I don't know if I'm gonna end the video here, but if I end up touring, thank you so much for watching. A day in my life. Or a day in today's version of my life.
Okay, I'm done. For real, guys, goodbye. Make sure y'all subscribe.